the Lionel Wendt Trust collection, as well as mementos of treasure by his friend and fellow pianist photographer Bevis Forbes. This collection of mementos was inherited by her nephew, William Mackie, and he has shared it with the Trust. What is special about this exhibition is that it features the writing of Wendt. Wendt writing about himself and his photographs. The exhibition features a collection from the Lionel Wendt Memorial Fund collection of photographs. They've also included captions which are written by Wendt about his photographs. And there is a whole series of photographs of his travels around Sri Lanka. We also have the Gladys Forbes collection of mementos. Gladys Forbes is a close friend of Lionel Wendt, and these portraits are taken by him, and it has his signature logo on the left hand corner. These are photographs of two piano concerts of Gladys Forbes and Lionel Wendt. It includes reviews and the concert programs. And it includes quirky Christmas cards. This is William Mackie, who donated the collection to the Trust. These are some notes and postcards and things that Gladys Forbes has sent to her by Lionel Wendt. This is a portrait of Gladys Forbes taken by Lionel Wendt, which was found amongst the collection that belongs to the Lionel Wendt Memorial Fund. We also have the letters that was sent by Gladys Forbes, by Lionel Wendt to Gladys Forbes, and they offer us an insight into how hard he worked at music, how important it was to him. Probably the last letter that he wrote, because he winds up by saying, "Me nearly 44. He died a few days after his 44th birthday. The exhibition Wendt on Wendt is presented by the Lionel Wendt Memorial Trust, and it will be held from November 2nd to November 13th.